Mental again.
She's not mental. She is momentarily confused.
Like these that I wish that guy from the cabin hadn't been torn into tiny little bits. We could use another gunman.
At least he and his woman are together now.
Now that you mention it, doesn't that mean his soul has been damned to the underworld? Kind of weird to picture him as one of those babies guarding the doors. Quick, G! Blow up the plugs!
Yeah! Magnifico! Cameron! Fuck.
Y'all take care now.
Oh.